31 is sung in Carnegie Hall, is the last link of the golden age of Chazanut, is an icon in the generation of our time, because the commission, Kent Assembly commissioned him to write from the first word of the Siddur to the end of Me'ilah. One of my tasks when I retire is to record for the next generation. The best thing about Ismail Alper was that he was my uncle. The whole world knows. In fact, in the first 15 years of my career, my neighbor was I'm Ismail Alper's nephew. That was my name. He was a legend, maybe a little bit even in his own head, but an incredible person. He was a great pedagogue. And the generation of campus today are all imbued with his nusach and his great compositions that he wrote for the tefillot. The first composition that he taught me when I was a child is an Ani Ma'amin, which of course was with the reason why we are here, memory. It's not the Ani Ma'amin that the world knows, it's a recitative which has everything in it, because he was the master of tzimtzum, the master of condensation, of making everything small but big in its smallness. So here is Ani Ma'amin.
Shalom, baby, I'm a sheep.
sweet mother here.
Thank you.